excited to take the trip to Europe, Belgium, and the Netherlands this past summer. The team had a great time. I think, you know, when you take those trips, you want to do, it's a really good opportunity for the team to be together, to, you know, create memories, go all sorts of different places together, but also play some really good competition. And I think anytime that we can get together on the field and get additional training in, get additional games in, playing some high-level teams over there in the first and second division is just a great opportunity for us. So I think we got a lot out of that trip. Playing-wise, we played, you know, one outstanding team that really is kind of the goal for how we want to play. So I thought that was a really good experience. But really, overall, it's just a great opportunity for the team to be together and, you know, do some pretty cool things together. Preseason's really started out very well. We're pleased with the fitness level and how they've come back. And I think the biggest contributing factor so far is that we have 19 upperclassmen. So we have a senior class with 10 players, and you know, they've been here. They know what we're trying to do. They've been doing a great job. Our junior class has, I think, 9 in it. And really the combination of those two is, you know, it's a big group of leadership, and sprinkled within that is our leadership group. But they've been doing a really good job, I think, of, you know, bringing the freshmen in. I think the team's been really cohesive. Their work rate has been absolutely tremendous. You know, we've had some pretty intense heat and humidity this preseason, and we have not had a moment of low energy or lack of focus. You know, the soccer on kind of day 3 can slip day 3-4 when, you know, their minds and their bodies get a little bit shot. But we are, you know, we're working on the things we want to work on. I think without question we'll be a better team this year than we've been. We're playing the kind of soccer that I think we've wanted to be able to play. I think we have the players to do that now. Our returners have developed and our freshmen are going to be impact players. So we're excited about where we are. And, you know, it's soccer, so whether that translates into results, we hope it does. But we'll continue to control the things that we can. And we're excited about, you know, the season and how things are looking as of now. So, you know, it's for the second year in a row, you know, we missed out on playoffs with a tiebreaker. We've looked back at film and said, you know, this goal right here could have been the goal that kept us out. Or, you know, it's a tight conference. It's been tight for us. So, you know, we just know that every single conference game is going to be a dogfight. It really could go either way. I think we need to head in with more of a mentality, you know, that we want to take things from other teams. And we know it's not going to come easily. But again, we'll be playing better soccer. Hope to put a better product on the field, hope to get those results. Of course, you know, we want to be in the playoffs, we want to win the conference, we want to, you know, hit the postseason. So we'll just work day to day on making sure we try and accomplish those goals.